This is a woman, by the way, who came on our show during the campaign and would shoot Trump in extensive fashion. And then she would get off the air. The camera would be turned off. The microphone would be taken off. And she would say, "Blech, I need to take a shower," because she disliked her candidate so much.
Also said, it was very interesting, also said that this is just like my summer in Europe. This is just my vacation.
I'm
just doing it for the money. I'll be off this soon. I don't know that she ever said this, I'm doing this one, but she said, this is just my summer vacation, my summer in Europe, and basically, I'm going to get through this.
But first I have to take a shower, because it feels so dirty to be saying what I'm saying. I guess she's just used to it now.
And also, I thought it was very interesting, after the Access Hollywood tape came out, that's when she started referring to Donald Trump as...
her client.
My client.
Okay. What
my
more
client.
Do you need?
We're saying, I'm separating. I don't believe in this guy. He's just my client. It's just a pay.